everyone, Kamali here for WFIT. We're here at Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week right in New York at Bryant Park. We're just moments away from Venexiana's Spring Summer Collection debut. Hey everyone, I'm here with designer Kati Stern. How are you, Kati?
I'm good, thanks.
So tell me about your collection this year.
Well, this season is going to be a summer season, and it is light and airy looking and very evening oriented.
And what fabrics and textiles have you selected for this summer?
Well, my staple fabric is silk chiffon. And this season we have a particularly beautiful fabric. It is a silk-based white sequin that is soft enough that we can push it right through the machine.
Wow.
For us, it's very important. And we can drape it very easily.
Is there anything else that has inspired you for the summer with the silk and... Why are you using it?
I go to the fabric market. I look at a million beautiful things. I pick out those that I want to work with. Then I sit, and that is my inspiration.
What are you most excited about for tonight, for your show?
To be here, to have the show, and to have the collection finished, and beautiful models who are going to do their best to represent Venexiana.
Can you tell me what you were looking for when you selected the models?
I look, there's always a character, there's always a look. They have to be very tall in order to carry the clothes properly, and they have to walk very strong.
And can you tell me about the hair and makeup for tonight and what you've selected to go along with your collection?
We are going to have a lot of accent on the eyes, and we are going to have a very sleek pulled back hair. Because of the clothes being so strong, we don't want to interfere and bombard the public with too much.
And focus more on the garments.
Pardon me?
And it will provide more focus on the garments.
Yes.
Okay. Well, thank you so much for the interview. We can't wait to see your show. We're so excited.
Hope you'll like it.
Thank you. Of course we will.
I hope so.
Hey, we're backstage and I'm here with Jose Rivera, part of the Pro Sephora beauty team, and he's the lead artist for Venexiana's show tonight.
My inspiration for the look tonight really came from the 20s, specifically 1926 when the flappers came about, a lot of rebellion with makeup. And so when working with Kati, one of the things she's known for is her smoky eye, that kind of edge, yet still chic. So we're bringing that in. So very flapper-esque, lots of bold eye, making it modern by changing up the shape. And then we'll use muted kind of spring colors, kind of coral mixed with lavender and peach for the cheek and for the lip.
So what other fashion shows are you going to do this week?
We're doing about Sephora's doing about 14 to 18 shows. So from Venexiana, we're working with Betsy Johnson, Alou, Dennis Basso. Yeah, it's going to be a really great season.
Well, thanks so much for the interview. We hope to see you around during this fashion week.
Absolutely. Thanks so much.
Listen. 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 List class and just like rock an edge. Like I loved it. Mega talented and mega cool too.
Put peach in the mix.
Beautiful dark maroon. I haven't seen that color. It's one of my favorite colors, and I never see it in dresses.
You want it.
Running on. Bravado.
You want it on.
As if to say, he doesn't like chocolate. He's born a lie, he'll die a lie. Some things will never be different.
Go further.
Stop being.
Go further.
So American.
You want it. You want it all.
There's a time and there's a place. So James Dean, so Blue Jean, he's gonna save the world, he's gonna save the world, he's gonna, oh yeah.